city that's played host to 10 Super Bowls. Here's a look inside the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in New Orleans. The setting in this dome just serves to amplify the excitement of the folks in New Orleans as their Saints burst from the tunnel a moment ago. They're set, and we're set as well as the Saints get ready to do battle with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. Taken in the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards.
Take over first and 10. At their own 21-yard line.
Breeze now on first down. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Now let's see. First opened back in 1975. There's a look inside the iconic Mercedes-Benz Superdome in downtown New Orleans. We are down on the bayou as you get a look inside the Mercedes-Benz Superdome here in New Orleans. The setting in this dome just serves to amplify the excitement of the folks in New Orleans as their Saints burst from the tunnel a moment ago. They're set, and we're set as well as the Saints get ready to do battle with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. Off the play fake to Kamara. It's Breeze. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
Alvin Kamara hit the NFL with a bang. Had double-digit touchdowns in his first two seasons. Now, production fell off a little bit last year. Just six times did he find the end zone. His ability to run it and catch it out of the backfield makes it hard to cover. Look for a bounce-back season in 2020.
12 more yards there and another first down.
Saints, first down. First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
From midfield, here's Breeze. Coverage intercepted. There's the inauspicious start that they were hoping to avoid, the turnover on the first possession.
I love how you use those college-bound words like that, inauspicious. Well done. I really appreciate that.
Thank you.
Here's the thing for me. I'm just wondering if their game plan is incorrect. You know, I think they felt like they could come in and throw it around pretty well. That interception early, they may rethink how they go about attacking.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers sliding out of the pocket. And oh, he took that in one-handed. What a grab. 15 yards is the pick up there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. Way up to the 32-yard line. 11 yards and a Green Bay Packer first down. Well, no slow start here. A couple nice chunk plays back-to-back.
I love the momentum that they're showing here early because they did it both ways, right? Threw the ball on first down for a nice chunk of yardage. Came right back and ran the ball. Looks like they've got the defense set back on their heels. Let's see if they can keep this moving.
Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. Out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Here's second and 10 now from about the 32. Throwing again. Rodgers. Man open. That's Mark.